Hello everyone, myself Umesh Chand from Gyan Kunj Academy. I am going to say something about documentary videos made by the student of Gyan Kunj Academy during COVID-19. On the topic, Gyan Kunj knows India through state. India is a country of different languages, races, foods, population, tongue and habits. But India is one and a federal structure that is reflected through our behaviors. Primary and middle ways of Gyan Kunj Academy try to cast a light through this display. I hope a precise but compact reflection will tell you what to student exactly want to convey through this joint venture. To summarize my opinion, I may say that to facilitate the understanding, we have presented India through northern, southern, eastern and western states. It will help to make you understand the contradiction and similarity of India, which is its distinctive feature. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Jammu Kashmir festivals: Lohari, Holi, Navratri.
Ladakh famous for its numerous monasteries belong to the Tibetan sect of Buddhists.
Map of Himachal Pradesh. Language Hindi. Basic fact about Himachal Pradesh. Statehood 25 January 1971. Capital Shimla. Number of district 12. Governor Badaru Dattatreya. Chief Minister Sri Jai Ram Thakur. High Court.
Uttarakhand is a hilly state of India. The name of Uttarakhand state was earlier Uttaranchal, which was changed to Uttarakhand on 1st January 2007 and separated from Uttar Pradesh on 9 November 2000. It is located in the north of India. Hindi Gharwali Kumaoni is the main language of Uttarakhand. According to 2011 census, about 1 crore people live here. It is also known as Devbhumi. Devbhumi Uttarakhand is also maintained in the Vedic Puran.
Uttar Pradesh. Let me explain. The word Uttar means north and Pradesh means place. Uttar Pradesh is known for its rich culture and tradition. Uttar Pradesh
is in northern India. It has around 200 million inhabitants. Its capital city is Lucknow. The chief minister of Uttar Pradesh is Sri Adityanath Yogi. Uttar Pradesh has 75 districts. Uttar Pradesh is known for its rich culture and traditions.
About Punjab, my topic is like this. Punjab is a state in northwest region of India and is one of the most prosperous states. The name of Punjab is made up of two words. Panch means five and Ab means water. The land of five rivers. These five rivers are Satluj, Ravi, Bees, Channa, Jhila.
About Punjab, its capital is Chandigarh. Punjab famous food is sarso da saag and roti. Punjab famous festival is Lohri. Punjab famous dress is Patiala suit. Punjab population is 2,77,04,236. Punjab have 20 districts. Punjab have 5 rivers: Ravi, Jhelum, Satluj, Vyas and Chenab. Thank you.
Chandigarh. Chief Minister of Punjab is Mr. Amarendra Singh. The Governor of Punjab is Mr. V.P. Singh Bandaur. Area of Punjab is 50,362
km. This is the map of Haryana. The capital of this state is Chandigarh and the total area of this state is 44,212 km². The area located in North India and the area shares boundaries with Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Rajasthan, Delhi and Uttar Pradesh.
This is the map of Delhi. Delhi is located in the northern center part of India. Uttar Pradesh and Haryana are the states that share their borders with Delhi. The total area of Delhi is 1,484 km². The famous dance of Delhi is Kuchipudi. There are 11 districts in Delhi. Mr. Arvind Kejriwal is the chief minister and Mr. Manish Sisodia is the deputy chief minister of Delhi. Hindi, English, Urdu and Punjabi are the languages that is spoken in Delhi.
Area 112,077 square kilometer. As of 2019, the state of Telangana is divided into 33 districts and its population is 3.52 crore. Its traditional language is Telugu. Famous foods Sakimula, famous festival Bathukumma, famous dress Gadwal Sari and Pancha. Thank you.
Work. Kerala. Kerala is a state of India. Kerala language is Malayalam. Kerala famous food is idli, coconut chutney, rice, vegetable, fish, egg and wheat. Kerala dress is short and long skirt and dhoti kurta. Kerala festival is Onam. Population of Kerala is 3.48 crore. Area is 38,863 kilometer and district is 14. Thank you, ma'am.
There are 14 districts in Kerala map. Kasaragod, Kannur, Wayanad, Kozhikode, Malappuram, Palakkad.
Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is a South Indian state. Its capital is Chennai. Chennai is known for beaches and landmarks. There are 38 districts in Tamil Nadu. The population of Tamil Nadu is 77 million and its area is
8. Here in this video, I will explain about Karnataka. Karnataka is state of India located on the western coast of subcontinent. B.S. Yediyurappa is the current chief minister of Karnataka and Bengaluru is the capital of Karnataka. Language of Karnataka is Kannada. Famous food of Karnataka is butter dosa and khara pongal. Dresses weared in Karnataka is women wear silk saris and men wear shirt with lungi. Thank you.
Of two groups of island at the southern edge of the Bay of Bengal, the peaks of a submerged mountain range, the Andaman Island and their neighbors to the south, the Nicobar Islands from an arch stretching southwards for some 620 miles, 1000 kilometers between.
Share most of its culture and language. Location of Punducherry. Location of Punducherry in India along with the other district of Union Territories of Punducherry. Punducherry cities. Clockwise from top right, Gandhi statue, Prominence Beach.
State of India and its capital is Aizawl. There are total 125 cities in Mizoram and the cities are situated at the beautiful hills of Mizoram. The governor of Mizoram is P.S. Sidhan Pillai and its capital is Aizawl. The language spoken in Mizoram is both Mizo and English.
Known as home of clouds. This state is situated between the beautiful snow-covered mountains. When we talk about its history, it is formed on 22nd of January 1972 and its capital is Shillong. It covers an area of about 22,400.
This is a map of Assam.
The word Assam is derived from the word Asama, meaning fearless in the now extinct of our homelands. The capital of this state is Dispur, and the total area of this state is 78,438 km².
Of India. The area of Bihar, 94,163 square kilometer. Minister of Bihar, Nitish Kumar. Festival celebrated in Bihar: Durga Puja, Chhat Puja, Saraswati Puja, etc.
In the state India, between Bay of Bengal and Himalayas, West Bengal capital is Kolkata. West Bengal, the current West Bengal Chief Minister is Didi Mamata Banerjee. West Bengal, now some points on the borders of West Bengal. West Bengal shares border with the state Bihar, Jharkhand, Sikkim, Odisha and Assam. West Bengal also shares its international borders with Bangladesh in east and Nepal and Bhutan in west north. West Bengal is also famous for its variety of sweets.
In map, here is West Bengal, and West Bengal is a state in eastern India between the Himalayas and the Bay of Bengal. Its capital is Kolkata. There are 23 districts in West Bengal. The present governor of West Bengal is Jagdeep Dhankar. Population of West Bengal is 9.9 crores.
Odisha is an Indian state located in eastern India. It is the 8th largest state by area and the 11th largest state population. The state has the largest population scheduled tribe in.
Presenting something about Jharkhand. Jharkhand is the 15th largest state by area and 14th largest by population. Hindi is the official language of this state. Jharkhand, like this neighbor state of Chhattisgarh, is primarily ruler with 24% of its population living in cities. Tradition of Jharkhand is folk music, instrument and dances are the norm. The area is known.
Good morning, my name is Ishani Gupta. I study in class 60. Today I shall name the western states, its capital, festival and area. The first state is Maharashtra. Maharashtra capital is Mumbai. Its festival is Ganesh Chaturthi and area of that state is 307,713 km². The second state is Gujarat. Gujarat capital is Gandhinagar. Festival is Navratri.
Area covered by Rajasthan is 10.4% of total geographical area. The capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. It is the first largest state in India.